A developing story tonight out of Southern California. A fast-moving fire forcing the evacuation of at least 100 homes in Orange County. This fire, which is fueled by hot, dry Santa Ana winds, quickly grew to more than 500 acres around the communities of Orange and Anaheim Hills and has already burned at least two buildings there. More than 200 firefighters have been called in on the ground and in the air, and crews say right now the weather and the winds are not in their favor. The flames are now coming dangerously close to at least one subdivision, and firefighters are going door to door right now to warn people to get out.